We were talking about the Horsemen before. My favorite is Yu Arn, Chris Benoit, and Pillman. Also, another awesome one is Yu Arn, Tully, and Barry. Do you have a favorite Horseman?
That's it right there.
Why that one?
Because I feel at that time, in all fairness, we were the four of the best workers, four of the top 10 best workers in the business. And JJ will be always considered one of the top five managers. But everybody's going to have a different thought process on that. But JJ, in his time frame, was as good as there was.
And they always say the four best workers in the world were, at that time, were all together in a group. You know.
We could all talk and work.
Yep.
And we were friends. We got along. There was nobody jealous of anybody. You know what I mean?
Yep. James, do you have a favorite horseman?
Oh, gosh. I think, I want to say the same. Barry, Tully, Arn, and Rick.
Barry Windham was really
that was like at the height. Yeah, he was amazing. The few that he had before him, so well.
He could go either way. He was great.
Mm-hmm.
Is it true that sometimes Tully and Arn that would get jealous, but they're like, "Oh, we got to outwork Rick. Oh, we got a Rolex. We got to get a bigger Rolex." Is that your little competition, friendly competition?
It wasn't my competition. I was doing my own thing.
They're trying to catch up to you.
If they wanted to do it, it was no pressure for me. I was doing my own thing. Whoever got the group together, so I just didn't change. But I think the fact that those guys were so good, Arn and Tully, they should be individually in the Hall of Fame. If you're looking at the people they put in lately, Jesus Christ, we don't have a whole different subject. But me and Tully and Arn were great individual workers. So was Barry. He should be in by himself. But you know how that goes. It's all politics.